no fire to your appliance. Check your GSCI outlet. If the red light is on, you have to reset it. Press the reset button firmly till you hear a click. The light will go away and you'll have power to your outlet again.